here looking out for you.
Next stop is Martindale Station.
And like I could even adjust to the filter to make the video brighter if I wanted, but there's no need to really. I turn my brightness almost all the way down so it doesn't drain my battery much. I'm learning how to use that. That was really jerky there for a minute. Did you feel that? This has probably been my favorite phone I've had. I'm always on it though, that's the problem. Imagine how much YouTube footage through that app I could get up. Of all the units with so many gigabytes, I could probably get almost half done.
Martindale Station. Doors normally open on the right.
Speaking of the train, because I put a few more cars all together this weekend. I'm doing it a couple days at a time though, because there's so many cars there. I love them, like comparison, putting them together. Here comes the next train.
Westwind Station. Doors normally open on the left.
Wonder the lights are out. If you left one of those. That happened to us on a mass train one time. Another train getting ready to go, I think.
Station.
Or no, I thought. There's a, look at that, there's Griffin in. Turn up on any good cars. Oh, that's the one I was.
Thank you.
guess I got my new workhorse now, right? Because, like, we were gonna go for the Pixel, but we would have to wait for it to be ordered in, and I wasn't dealing with that. And, like, they don't have very good, you know, customer service at But I got all the information from that one guy. You know, he said on Black Friday he works 16 hours on Black Friday. You kind of have to, though, because it's so busy. They must give them overtime because of that. But I mean, sometimes in one Black Friday he forgot to bring food. He's like, I'll be fine in 8 hours. And he was hungry and tired. Yeah. Man, this... He was gonna call me, I'm like, not during my cruise. He's like, no worries, I'll just text you. It was nice to chat with Ethan. I haven't talked to him since October of last year.
Rundle station.
My birthday George in 5 days. 5 days. Gonna get any rain today? No. No, it doesn't seem worth it.
The next stop is Marlborough Station.
When I'm filming with this, I make sure I have a text to ice grip on right here. Imagine if I had unlimited battery with this thing, I would never stop. I would go to like until the trains go offline. But I mean, I would be overheated too. But imagine if I didn't have to charge it at all, I would just keep going. I wonder what they use it and all look like doors on my phone. Open on the left. That'll be curious. Alright.